He's going to strike it goalwards. Well, you know what's coming, but stopping it is an entirely different matter. They couldn't stop this free kick.
But it is down the middle. I think it's just the power in the end that's beaten the keeper.
Another angle on it here.